Every single one of them. And not just the men, but the women and the children.